It was a moment decades in the making, and for many, very overdue. But at the end of July, it finally happened. Minnie Minoso went into the Baseball Hall of Fame as part of the class of 2022. It was an important moment for White Sox fans, members of the team, but most importantly, the family of Minnie. For this was the culmination of a lot of work, and his son, Charlie Rice-Minoso, discussed what it meant to see his father go into Cooperstown.
I'd almost say overwhelming. At times, the magnitude of the moment was not lost on our family. It was amazing to connect with friends and reconnect with friends and family from all across the country and to hear stories about how Dad impacted individuals, impacted a sport that he dedicated his life to, and also just in ways large and small.
As the White Sox legend nicknamed the Cuban Comet, the first Black Latino player in Major League Baseball history, entered the Hall of Fame as part of the class of 2022. Inducted on July 24th and introduced by his wife, Sharon Rice Minoso.
The whole experience was such a beautiful display of Black excellence, of the Latin community. I mean, just the energy that all of Big Poppy's supporters brought was palpable. And as an Afro-Latino, I was so happy to see, folks wearing, our not just my dad's jersey, but also with the Enye, not the Americanized version of his name. It was beautiful to see that.
Yet Charlie mentioned another emotion he felt taking part in the ceremony to celebrate Minnie's induction. And it had to do with the man of the hour, who was not there.
Very, very bittersweet because no one would have enjoyed all of the festivities more than our dad would have.
Minoso passed away on March 1st of 2015, 6.5 years before being voted in by the Golden Days Era Committee, and 7 before his induction in Cooperstown.
I mean, it was heartwarming, but at the same time, I'm very proud and happy for all of the other inductees, particularly those that were with us in person to enjoy. But in terms of our family, it was we were missing some key individuals that we wanted to celebrate with and who we were there to celebrate.
It wasn't just the player who didn't make it, but also Minnie's son and Charlie's brother, Orestes Arrieta Minoso Jr., who died of ALS in March of this past year.
For us to have lost our brother, especially so close to the induction, that was devastating. It was cruel. The only person who would have enjoyed that weekend more would have been my brother. And the two of them were as thick as thieves. I really feel like he was like Dad's mini-me, but that's hard to say of someone who was 6'4" most of his life. But he really was. And I'm still glad that we were able to be there as a family, and we were able to represent Dad.
Which they were able to do again on July 30th, when the White Sox held their own induction tribute to Minoso at Guaranteed Rate Field. With the plaque in place, the cheers rained down from the fans once more, towards a player who was appreciated during his life and after it.
Mr. White Sox loved the city of Chicago, and he was just filled with love celebrating him, at his favorite place in the world. And we're excited for everyone to see that plaque, that amazing plaque of his.
You can see more from Charlie and more about Minnie's accomplishments with the White Sox by looking at the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.